Hello everyone, this video is about the GATOS tutorial. This is a model of your module. This model requires square paper. First step, fold the paper in half, like this. Open the paper. Then fold it in half like this. Open the paper. Turn over it, then fold it in half. That's from the corner to the corner, like this. Open the paper, then fold in half, but in the opposite side. Take the paper, open this corner, fold to this side, push this edge to make the triangle shape like this. Next step, fold this layer to the center. Then open this layer, then flat it like this. Do the same thing in the last three remaining layer. Next, fold one layer to the left and in the behind side, fold one layer to the right, like this. In the front layer, fold this layer to the top, like this. Only one layer. The top and keep it in here. Flip the center and fold like this. do the same thing in the behind layer. Keep the top. Let's hear the result. Next step, we fold this layer in one touch like this. This part make up the one touch for this layer. Then fold this layer in half, back to the left. Repeat this step on this layer. Do the same thing in these three layers. Now open this layer like this. This step will make the sunlight here. We will use this later. Next step, fold this layer to the left like this. Straight to the left. It will cross this point. Give it and flip this. On this line, on top of this layer, fold this paper to the right. First, on this layer, there is a line here. Fold it down. Then fold this layer back to this line. This up. Here. The bottom is supposed to be like this. Do the same thing in this layer. This part will make the one branch of the cactus, a long branch. Turn over the model. This branch we start from this point, but in this layer we start in the higher point, somewhere here. Okay, I think it's here. For this layer, to the left. And then like this. There are also two lines here. We have just made. Do the same thing we have just in the opposite side. Like this. All this layer to the left. Right down. The same thing in this layer. You can see one branch here and one branch here. In the right, we have through layer. First, fold this layer in half from this to this. Do the same thing in this layer, but in the opposite side. Next, fold in half. Edge to the center. Repeat it in this layer. For only one layer. This will be the one side of the cutters. Turn over the paper. Open this layer like this. Then fold this layer inside. This layer to the right, then fold in half like this. Do the same thing in this layer. Fold in half again. Then do the same thing in this layer. Open through layer. Fold this layer to the left. Now, in the top of the cutters, you can see there are through two sides of the cutters in here, in this part. Fold the top of the model to that side, like this. Now, open the model, open the top of the model. Open only layer. Then push this top down like this. Then defold the model. Here's the result. Then fold the layer to the center like this. Repeat in this side. This layer, fold it inside like this. To hike a branch, fold this up like this and fold it inside. Fold the top a little bit of a stop down inside. Repeat in the lower branch. Here, I finish a cactus. You can flat a little bit in the bottom of the cactus so it can stand.